seeing what I go through in a day's worth of taking care of all these pets. Today's a Sunday. So I just want to start off with, I just got back from my vacation, and I was gone for 2 weeks, so a lot of these tanks and stuff are going to be a lot dirtier than they normally are. But this is what I do normally. So I just cleaned out the entire gecko tank. So I just cleaned it. So I, just in case anybody's curious. So then I'm just going to take some of my calcium with D3. I just give some food to my geckos. So yeah, this is Drago.
I just changed.
So by now it's been 2 hours, and the only thing I and right now this is a water change for the froggies. Now I'm going to feed the ferrets. I have to close the door before I let them out. Feed the ferrets, do their litter, clean their cage, stuff like that. So they're just going to run around now while I'm doing their litter. They're all asleep. So it takes a few minutes to do their water thing. I think I can't do this before. Alright, that's not sanitary marshmallow. So I have been taking all the blankets out. I'm about to put another wash in. I can take the towel out. So I just shook out all their stuff. Oliver, no! 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 Oliver, no! Get away!
So I just have to clip their, litter box in place, or they'll drag it all over the cage.
It's me!
Why are you saying it's you, Lars? I know it's you. Where did they just put their food bowl?
It's important that everything in the cage is secured, or they will destroy it.
This is why you can't really use water bowls, unless they're the kind of water bowl that I'm down. And now since there's already wet clothes, I'm going to have to move them to the dryer and put my stuff in the washing machine. Now I just gotta make sure that I didn't put anything in there. And here is Oliver's Duke soup because there's probiotics in it to help him with his.
Aww.
Now, since the farts are so messy, the vacuum. And you see, Marshmallow came up to me and she gave me this look like, oh no, Oliver's doing something bad.
Oliver, what are you doing?
Huh? You're harassing the poor little toad? Hey, she's going in between my legs.
Okay. So I just cleaned up their food bowl. Oh my god, she's like, she can fit in it. Alright, they're like all fighting over it now. Okay. So I'm about to take the cage off, actually, right now, because it's not a metal thing, because I have to change some of the stuff around.
Okay, so I added all the salt. It's in here, so the water's really cloudy now. So I'm going to need to close it, and I'm going to need to shake it, so I have to shake with both hands, so I'm just going to have to, you guys can see the salt dissolve. I'm running low on hermit crab food. Sorry, it smells really bad. So, there's different stuff in here and stuff, but today I'm going to And since my water pools, your salt water and fresh water, are so big, I'm going to have to use a siphon to drain them out. So I have this bucket and a tube. So, the fresh water is already clean because it was just recently cleaned, but the salt water needs to be replaced right now, so let me do it. So, this is next. I am doing water changes now. So this is the goldfish tank of recycling. The reason the water is so dirty is because I had bags of dead shrimp in here to cycle the filter. So it's been a while now. Okay, so I did 100% water change. It took about an hour. Baby. Here. He's new. He's never eaten before, so it's gonna get a little bit just to teach him how to eat. Here, baby. Oh, yummies. I just wanted to show you this thing I made so the cats don't get to my geckos. So there's this. Pull it up. Ta-da! And since I only have betas in this tank and not those or the one right there, I only have to do a water change on this one. So yeah.
Alright, so here's Cody's tank. And as you can see, I already removed, like, a lot of the water. So I am just filling up the bucket so I can, you know, add his stuff to it. Water.
For maybe 15 minutes waiting for the water to adjust. I would put him into a different tank, but he is contagious.
dropsy.
So he'd kill all of them.
And I'm gonna have to sort through all these bugs, which is probably gonna take like a half hour to an hour. I'm not gonna do that on video because it's just boring.
I'll just show you that I have to like take all the beetles out, take all the pupas out.
And I also have to go feed the mealworms that are upstairs.
So, this is all dry now. And this is going in the basket.
This is for bread. That is for you.
The sick one's not eating.
And this is for another beta, but I can't really show you the tank because the tank is right, like, there's a mirror right behind it, and I don't really want my face to be in the video. And my mom doesn't really want all her stuff to be in the video because it's in the bathroom. So I'm just gonna do that.
Hello YouTube. Well, I have to do a water change on this tank, that quarantine tank. Also, I was doing a little bit of art, so that got a little bit dirty. There's another tank in the other room. I don't feel like leaving the room right now. And I have to take care of my bearded dragon and do my cats. This is gonna take a few hours. I'm running out of space on my iPad, so I'm not gonna be able to film it. That's why I have to upload the video already. So just know that I'm about to do that. Still work that needs to be done.